Drivers with alcohol concentrations at or above 0.08 have been involved in about one-third of all traffic fatalities for the last 3 decades. Drunk driving crashes continue to claim about 10,000 lives on U.S. roads every year. That's more than one death every hour of every day. That is also enough to underscore the importance of renewing efforts to end impaired driving of all kinds. When it comes to the 4 Ds, drunk, drugged, drowsy, and distracted driving, education is one way to affect cultural change. Most adults reach 0.05 after 2 to 3 drinks. At that level, crash risk is 40% higher than at zero alcohol concentration. Why take risks? Plan ahead for that safe ride home. Remember, your driving concern is our driving concern.